Intel reported a net income of $3.2 billion for its first quarter of 2011, up almost 30% compared to the same quarter a year ago.
What we saw from a market perspective in the first quarter is that the emerging markets and the enterprise segment was relatively strong, and that growth was fueled by the introduction of Sandy Bridge, which did very well out in the marketplace and led to a nice, rich mix for us in the first quarter.
Earlier this year, Intel completed the acquisitions of security company McAfee and Infineon's wireless division, which contributed around $500 million to its first quarter revenue. Intel is trying to fend off a growing interest in tablets, a market ruled by rival ARM. Intel chips go into about 80% of the world's PCs, and PC shipments fell year on year, while tablet sales rose. Intel CEO Paul Otellini said that the PC market decline is being overstated by research firms, and said they don't account for sustained PC growth in emerging markets. Still, Intel wants a piece of the tablet pie, and earlier this month launched its first Atom chip for tablets, codenamed Oak Trail. It can work with OSs including MeeGo, Windows, and Android. Lenovo, Samsung, and Fujitsu are expected to launch tablets starting in May.
Q1 is a great start to 2011. It puts us on a path towards our financial goals for this year. If you just build from the progress we made in Q1, we're on track to greater than 20% revenue growth again this year after 25% revenue growth last year.
With reporting by Agam Shah in New York, I'm Nick Barber, IDG News Service.